Reason I'm starting the video off like this, instead of me, you know, waking up from bed, brushing my teeth and all that, making breakfast, because I already did that. I made a short for it, and if you want to see how my morning went and all that, it should pop up right here, or it's going to be in the description. I'm about to try out Whole Foods today. It's a grocery store that sells Whole Foods, not artificial foods. Artificial, natural, it really don't matter to me, because food is food. To a certain point. Let's see, family, please don't claim it. Like what you claiming, what you saying, what you buying, what you need. I'm at the house, ain't at the club. I'm really chilling with my seed. I love my poppy, but me on. I'm really chilling with OGs. Don't test my gangster. Think I'm bitch, man. We gon' fuck around.
Tryna be here for a while in a good time. When we ain't stressed out, just good wine. When I look in the mirror, yeah, I look fine. Good people, times, and good wine. Good wine, good wine, good wine. Be here for a while in a good time. When we ain't stressed out, just good wine. When I look in the mirror, yeah, I look fine. Good people, times, and good wine. Good wine. Streets get ugly, yeah, I seen it. Please believe me, I be tuck. Don't like smoking, last so long, so I keep sipping on this cup. Don't crave attention, just to mention I be chilling in the cup.
Ain't gonna lie, I gotta go to Kroger's now, cause Whole Foods don't have no junk food that I really like. And I gotta have junk food. And also, they didn't have no chicken thighs, no ground turkey, so I really couldn't buy the meats I needed to cook tonight. But it's a cool place though. But really, I'm not really that type of guy, man. I just like getting groceries that I like to eat.
Need a little loan out the house, and I'm just vibing, vibing, vibing on the low. She said she on the way, but she gon' ride it, ride. Tryna be here for a while in a good time. When we ain't stressed out, just good wine. When I look in the mirror, yeah, I look fine. Good people, times, and good wine. Good wine, good wine, good wine, good wine. Tryna be here for a while in a good time. When we ain't stressed out, just good wine. When I look in the mirror, yeah, I look fine. Good people, times, and good wine. Good wine.
Alright, this watermelon juice I'm about to make, I got the recipe from this YouTuber I watched named Phil Koffer.
I hope this turns out good. But y'all should go ahead and check out his channel too. He's real big in his lifestyle stuff. I put his name right here on the bottom.
Alright man, I just got done writing my goals for 2023. Wow. Alright, so the goals for next year in 2023, I'll say is way more different than the goals I had in 2022. Yeah, so I'll say the goals I have in 2023, they're like more short term than the goals I had in 2022, which is more long term. It was just the thing about 2022 was that my goals were long term and it was good, but it was just the fact that was I got complacent. I got distracted a lot. And also it was some days where I was just burnt out. But this year is going to be short term goals. The reason I'm doing short term goals is because they're easier to do. You get them done faster because they're short. So you're like, all right, I can get this done. short-term goals, when you add them up together, it can add up to a long-term goal. But anyways, my first goal for next year is discipline. Now, everybody knows discipline. When it comes with discipline, it has to be a punishment or a consequence. But the discipline I'm trying to work on this year is the lifeful discipline, which is a discipline that I like doing every day. I'm comfortable with it. I look forward to it. And also, if I miss a day doing something, I don't beat myself over it, because it's okay. Everybody wobbles in life. Everybody's not perfect. You're going to have a mess up day. So that's what I'm trying to focus on next year to hone that. Number two has to be preparation. I told myself a lot in 2022 that when will preparation meet expectation? And that basically means whenever the moment comes, are you prepared for it? Are you ready for it? Basically, it's the same thing I've been doing all year, just honing my craft, studying. Because next year, I don't know what's going to happen. The expectation might come at me, or a moment might come at me, and then I'm ready for it. I've been holding my craft. I've been holding my skills. I'm ready for the opportunity to come at me. So that's what I'm preparing for, really. The last one, which is probably most important one, is just having fun. Like, bro, just have fun, dude. Like, don't be so serious about your goals next year. Like, have fun and just live life. Still stay sharp, but live life, bro. Like, it's not really that serious, dude. Well, all those three combined together is a formula. Well, it's my formula. But discipline plus preparation plus having fun, that equals a me in 2023 that's better than a me in 2022. I have more growth than I had in 2022. That's all I want, just growth. I don't want nothing grand. Because when growth, it comes with a lot of other stuff. We'll build a whole world around it. It don't mean that much to me. We don't gotta fight about it. Just focus your
wondering where you've been. I don't believe everything, trying not to forget. This gon' work if we keep working on it. Ease your mind, you put a curtain on it. So if you love me, won't you say you love me? You so beautiful, this world get ugly. Type of energy, 'cause I am not your enemy. You're closer than a friend of me. I need you skin to skin with me, baby.
Shawty too cold, she a breeze in the freezer. No, I don't want your love, baby, I need you. Remember when you told me other niggas couldn't breathe?